Five times the European champion, native of France, who now lives in Marlborough, Massachusetts, with her mother Suzanne. Here is Surya Bonaly. And she's chosen to skate to the music of Toy Story. This performance choreographed by Surya.
Solid split jump into a triple toe, into a triple thou count. Now she two-footed the landing of the triple thou, but gorgeous triple toe.
She announced her intention to turn professional rather dramatically in Nagano, Japan, the night of the ladies' final, when she did a backflip in front of the judges. Of course, it is illegal in amateur competition, but very much allowed and appreciated in the pro ranks.
And the only skater, male or female, that can land the backflip on one foot.
And a little repair work on the costume. Surya Bonaly. Accompanied by her mom, Suzanne Bonaly.
And whereas she has taken over the responsibilities of choreography, her mother is now her coach.
Ice Wars continues now from Albany, New York. Here are the marks for Surya Bonaly.
Well, those are good marks. Good enough to put her ahead of Nancy Kerrigan.
By 7/10 of a point, as a matter of fact. So a strong performance from both women on the world team.